Hello. Cool. Welcome to the stream, if you're there. I hope you're well today. So we're back with Shovel Knight. I'll probably be doing New Game Plus, by the way. I've done a little research. By research, I mean I haven't seen any spoilers or anything, but I know, there's certainly at least one part that I've missed. Hello, Extreme Drifter. Nice to see you. Thank you very much for joining. So basically, I'm thinking. Oh, I can't even remember the controls. I could never seem to remember the controls. There we go. I'm doing well, thank you, Extreme. I hope you are too. Okay. So, I've got to go there, but I've got a bunch of other things I still need to do. 1697. So, firstly, we've got the Hall of Champions, and I've got to maximize my magic somehow. And I've missed some things. Let's go see the Travel King. Hello.
Do not, son of our waters, with thy filthy body. Next time I won't be so merciful.
Try fishing. I've got so many things now, it's ridiculous. I forgot I had that ability. I completely forgot about that.
Who has awakened me? Dost need thy aid? Aid me! I sense a Trowelpool chalice. I can fill it with magical ichor.
This is pronounced Ichor. Okay, Ichor it is. Hello, board. Nice to see you.
Choose your Ichor wisely.
Refills all health and magic. Become invincible for 10 seconds. Absorb nearby treasure for 60 seconds. Become invincible for 10 seconds. Oh.
The Trowelpool King lives to serve. Best thou not be a stranger. Thou'st not a stranger.
Yes, Lord, it is. Although I've almost finished it, basically. Now. How do I? There we go.
What do you think you're doing, mortal?
I'm getting lots of apples. That's what I'm doing. Okay. Right. Oh yeah, so I've got a music sheet, but I want to keep that. I've only got 1697. I've now got the flight thing. Probably bored, although I'm probably going to, I'm probably going to do New Game Plus when I get to it. So if I have missed anything, which I undoubtedly have missed... Oh, for goodness sake. I undoubtedly have missed something. So, I'll find out later. Let me see. Let's see if I can even remember. So, okay. There we go. Okay, I've already done that. Oh, but I still get things. Cool. Ah. Oh. No, no, no. Nope. I have not got used to using this propeller thing yet. I only got it to the end of the last stream. So, I've got a little bit of work to do. Nope. It's cool, I like it a lot. Right, so I need 5,000 for the Hall of Champions, I need 8,000 to max out magic. Clearly forgotten what I'm doing. No! I'm moving around like crazy here. This is ridiculous. Aye, noob. Right. I've just remembered why I absolutely hate this level. Anyway, this is the right level, isn't it? This is the level I missed, I got the propeller thing on, I hope. I really hope it is. Rats! Rats again. Hello. Sigh. Okay. Basically, the aim with this stream is to finish the game and unlock New Game Plus. But basically, all I've got left, as far as I know, all I've got left. What am I trying to get to this level? I'm trying to get a music sheet. There's a music sheet because I got the propeller. Sword or whatever it is. I got the propeller sword as is after the level because I hadn't got enough to buy it during the level. Yeah, that doesn't get any more fine. So I'm trying to get. There's a music sheet that I almost got last time but didn't. And I'm incredibly annoyed about that. And I know that there were probably tons more music sheets that I've missed. I wouldn't be surprised. But I know where this one is. So that's the difference, basically. I'm probably, as I say, if I miss anything in this, then I'll just get it in New Game Plus. But I want to be able to, as I know where this one is, I want to get it. So that's what I'm aiming to do. I'm also, this is also probably one of the best levels to get a, money from, as long as I don't keep dying. Nope! But clearly I'm out of practice. Or, let's restart entirely! Oh, I hate this level. Yeah, I might just not bother with this. Yeah, well, I think I'll lose all of that. Oh god. Right, okay. What do I want to do then? Yeah, I know that. I found most secrets, I think. I think I found most secrets, but I'm not certain of that. Whoops. There we go. I don't know why I did that. I've got to get used to this. Have I got the hat? Is the hat guy? Okay, I've already sorted that. I've done that guy. That guy done. I am playing on Steam, yes. Where's the best place to get some money? I mean, I could get a little money. I need 5,000, that's the problem. Yes, I know I can get some money from you. How many have I got? Well, if I check, then I sell them anyway. I don't think I've got 8. Or 6. I need 6. Or seven. I need seven. I can get a little money from here. Let's do that. Hello. Back already? Play again? Just time to go. Great, all kinds of more things. Oh, for goodness sake. Okay, there we go. I'm clearly so bad at this. Oh, there we go. This is a good way to warm up. Get back into the swing of things. Oh, I missed it. Ah! Wants to get both of them. There we go. Oop. Hey! I beat 155. Sweet.
Oh, color be impressed.
Thank you! The first level has a lot of money? Really? I mean, the first level is obviously the easiest. I haven't been back here for a long time. If at all. I think I found everything I could possibly find. I can't think of anything I missed here. I'm probably wrong. I probably did miss something, knowing me. Because I'm clever like that. Although this currently makes it look like I'm starting the whole game again. I don't really know all the secrets. I found most of the secrets that I know of. If I have missed any, then do feel free to point them out, because I've tried to find almost everything. I know I've missed a couple. I haven't been to the Hall of Champions yet, and that's what I want to aim for. I want to either do the Hall of Champions. I can't get that wall. I should know that, really. Yeah, there's nothing on the wall to indicate I should be able to. I can't break it! It won't let me break it! That's interesting. I'm so impatient though, that's my problem. Good thing I didn't get rid of that checkpoint, eh? Oh, I hate the instant death things. Anything that's instant death is such a pain. Careful, careful. Nailed it. Right, good. Hello, dragon. I see what you mean about a lot of money. Yeah, I suppose I hadn't really thought about that. Oops. Hello. Die, slime, die. Okay. Okay, I need to get over there. I've already done that, but still. Don't you dare knock me into the spikes. Done the fishing. Just need 5,000. Whoops. Getting there. Oh, if I finish this with 4-9 something, that's gonna be so annoying. How did I miss you? There we go. I need the food really, but I'll take it. Getting there, nearly. No. It won't, it's interesting that it won't let me destroy them for the first level. I missed that. I'm crazy. Well, at least I can kill him now. This is probably a very unnecessary risk, so I don't know why I'm doing it, but still, I'm doing it anyway. Good. Moving on. Forgot about that. Hey, carrot. Just what I needed, carrot. Nearly five. I am right in thinking it's 5,000 to get into the Hall of Champions, aren't I? That would be even more annoying if I get the wrong number. I don't know why I risked that for the sake of 10, but still, I did it and I made it anyway. I just don't want to miss 5,000, although, I mean, clearly I'm going to get more than 5,000 here. Hey! No! I hate the hole that's there. Oh, for goodness sake! Stupid hole. Still, made it to 5,000. That was the key. That was the important thing. No! Thank goodness I've got the anti-knockback thing. Whew. Good. I've done the fishing before. Do I need to do the fishing again? Is there much need to get... Why do I need to get the fish again? Do you get money for fish? I just get fish, don't I? I've done all the fishing in the past, so... Not sure I really need to do the fishing again. do get money for fish. Fine. Doesn't matter though. I don't need money that much anymore. Unless I'm going for 8,000. If I go for 8,000, I guess I could, but I don't think I need to. We've done all that. Let's do this again. The only boss with this few. For goodness sake, he jumps around a lot, doesn't he? Hey! Ba-boom! Bye, Black Knight! Anyway, I think I've got all the secrets on the first level, as far as I know. If I'm wrong, so be it. Now I've got 5,000. That was the key, getting 5,000. Hall of Champion.
Hello. This is the Hall of Champions, a living monument to the founders of this great land. Admission for one? That will be 5,000 gold, please. Wonderful. Clearly a discerning patron of the arts. Enjoy your visit.
No, I'm trapped in. This place is haunted. There are ghosts roaming the halls, and we're all trapped here. That includes you! So, are you going to do something about it?
Probably.
Yeah. I don't know what to expect here, so... ghosts I can't kill. Hey, music. Oops. I'll come see you in a moment. I'm gonna go get the music. I knew that was gonna happen. I was trying to jump. Okay, so it's just where the knights are, I assume. Or is it when you stop? No, it's not when you stop. There we go. There we go. Not that I needed that, but cool.
Great! You blew my secret hiding spot! Now the ghosts will get us both!
Hello, whatever you are. Ah! It kills ghosts. I probably should have suspected that. Cool way to get money. I want to keep take the orb with me. No. Oh. Do that first. And yes, I know there are indicators on every wall. Go. Fine. I'm not getting that back. For the looks of things. Jump on that. Oh, I can! Sweet. Okay, well, I'll let you live, I suppose. Okay. Hello.
I can't believe I saved up all my money for this.
Yeah, getting trapped in a place.
I've learned during my travels that ghosts hate light. Now you know too.
This where I was earlier. think so. Mine's nice getting 2,000 at a time, though.
Ghosts will never reach me in here. Solid walls, my friend. Totally safe. Because that's how ghosts work.
I don't need the food, do I, really? Do ghosts hurt you? I suppose they might do. I wasn't even noticing if ghosts hurt me. I suppose they must do somehow. Oh, hello. Nailed it. Ooh. So if you kill all the ghosts, that happens. I get to see all the champions. Hello, all the champions. Apparently Jesus is in the hall. That looks like Ray. Anyway. Interesting people in there. Anyway. So can I get a ball of light from the in the first room? Somehow, I don't know. Shoot again. How? Hey, there we go. Nope. Wanna light up the rest of the room? Shoot. Just trying to get into the wall. That's not working either. Come on. Aye. Yeah, sweet. Have a look at all the fun people in here. That's a big woman. No offense to her. Someone with a fez. I suck at jumping, apparently. I do have relics. Not sure how that's relevant, but okay. I guess I've just got this one to kill. Nailed it! A, B, C, D, E, F, G, blah, blah, blah. So this is a key, is it? I mean, I'm never going to remember any of this. That's useless information to me. I'm never going to remember that alphabet. I might remember A. I'll remember A. And C looks like B. I don't know. I'm never going to be able to remember any of that. Anyway, so how do I kill them in here? Aha, like that. Which relics are you referring to? I can't work out which relics you're referring to. I mean, I've got the propeller one. That's the best one I can think of. Use. Aye. Sweet! That's a weird one. Fun guys. So annoying that the walls are sort of... not quite... I don't know. They're just not that... consistent. Uh-oh. Does that mean I got all of them? Probably. Hello. Get down here then, so I can get you. You're just gonna stay up there, are you? Rats. Missed my chance. Missed my chance again. Hey, got it once. Oh, I don't get gems with these ones. That's a shame. Ah, there were three of you. How dare you? Die. You're gonna stay up there again, aren't you? Gotta die eventually. What are they? So nice of you to kill me now. I've still got enough life. For now. It's a good thing I waited until now. If I come in the Hall of Champions earlier, I'd have had so much less life. Get over here! Ah, oh, for goodness sake, how did that miss it? Ah! One left, come on. Boom! Wahaha. Much more more gold. Good. That means I can maximize my magic now, and I think that means I've bought everything. Hopefully.
Hero, thank you so much for saving us from the ghost menace. How thoughtless of me not telling you the place was haunted. Then again, that's the risk you run, paying for something in advance before you know the details. Please allow me to reward you for your gallant bravery.
With 50. Thanks for the 50. I haven't missed anything, have I? I think I've got everything in here now. Now that it's all lit up and nice and not haunted anymore. Yep, there was nothing else to get up there. Good. Nailed it. Okay, I'm gonna go and buy the rest of the magic. Go and maximize some magic. No? What do you mean by no? You mean no, I shouldn't maximize my magic? What do you mean by no? I don't know. I'm never gonna find out, presumably. I don't know how much the delay is, but I'm maximizing my magic. Is that all of them? I think it is.
Alex, oh yes, already quite the accomplished mage, I see. Sorry, don't think I can help you any further.
I think I've got everything that I know of. I have heard of the Trial King. What am I talking about? Travel King. Did I got it? Yeah, okay, so I've got everything from him. Oh, I should get all armor. Alright. I traveled with some horse adventures, but they're also negative. Why should I get all the armor? I mean, I do like this armor. What else have I got to get? Hello, Alex. Nice to see you all. What else have I got to get from the armorer. Let's go and find out. What does the gold armor really do then? Okay, so we're still gonna get these. Yeah, I don't care about the ball mana one. Yeah, so I've sacrificed some protection for the high magic limit, harvest magic foes. I don't care about that. Probably not Arok, sorry. Perform two consecutive shovel drops. I'm interested in that one. And that one, I want to know what that actually is, other than being flashy. But anyway, 864. Well, I mean, I've still got the last two dungeons to go, and I'm sure there'll be more money in that. So let's go for that for now, even though I don't really want it. But I'm going for it anyways, just so that I spend the money. So now I can dig up stuff at one mighty blade. Okay, let's move on then. I think I've done everything I can, other than the... Yeah, I'm annoyed that I missed the thing in there, but anyway. Let's move on to the place where I'm never gonna beat it, because it sucks, because I can't win at all. But let's go for it anyway. That was close. No. Yep. This is why I didn't want any money at all, basically. I thought it was good, best to come with no money to this area, because obviously I'm going to die multiple times, so... That is a nice feature, though, being able to dig up those piles in one. Just gives you a cool flip when you jump. Fair enough. Come over here. Oh. No. Fantastic. Ah. I'm never gonna get any money from this area. I'll get money from the boss. That's basically all I'm gonna get. I mean, I really think this is the best armor for me. This being the non-knockback armor, because, I mean, the knockback stuff is such a pain. But do you gain anything? I'm guessing there might be an achievement for getting all armor. That's the best I can think of, really. Yeah, I'm not getting that. Goodbye. I don't know why I bothered. Right, go. Down. Mess it up. Completely mess it up. Shoot. Drat. All that effort for nothing. I hate the mice. Mice are such an idiot. They're such an idiot. No, they're such a pain. Oh, dear, dear. Come on. Where's AK today? Shoot. Come on. Yeah, I'm not going to be, I'm not going to be destroying any, checkpoints at this level. Good. Let's use that one. I've just got so many things now. Ridiculous how many things I've got. Nope. But at least I'm not going to fall all the way back down now. Shoot! Shoot! He says, falling all the way back down now. Nope! Oh god. Suppose I've got to, haven't I? Come over here. I know I'm using up all of my magic here at this rate, but still. Okay, let's do this again. Nailed it! I just had to check. I just wanted to check if there was anything off the side. Oops. Okay. Wait, it's that one, isn't it? That. Wow, you take a lot of hits. Right, there we go. What hit me? Good enough. I'm gonna move on, I think. Really could have done with that. Okay, let's risk going running through here and dying. Oh god. I successfully risked running through there and dying. Come on now. There. No, why did I do it again? Well, at least I can pick it up each time I die. That's a plus. Whoops. Oh, I'll be trying the last boss at one try, I'm sure. Doubt I'm ever going to repeat that. Yeah. I suppose it was a good thing I died. Because that meant I restored all my money. Bats! By money, I mean magic. Not obviously. Clever me. I didn't restore my money in the slightest. Come on. Missed. There you go. What do I do? Don't do that. Okay, good. Okay. Feels like there's probably some sort of secret thing in this area. It feels like it. Oh, there is. Hey! No! I should have gone back first. At least I got the music sheet. I'll probably have a bunch of new music sheets to give the bard after I get back to him. No, I'm an idiot. I mean, if I have 8 new music sheets, then that'll be pretty sweet. Oh, you've thrown down the gauntlet now. You've suggested I should... Whoops! You should beat the final boss at one try. Thanks for the added pressure. Okay. Don't need to get the music sheet again. I mean, I could anyway. It doesn't actually make any difference at all. Okay, it does. Because I died. Because I'm an idiot! Oh, I failed. Such fail. I still think that looks like a Pokemon of some variety. Whoops. Why do I keep almost dying? I'm so impatient. This is my problem. You all know this. See? Impatient. Because I'm an idiot. Oh, rats. Didn't think that through, did I? Okay. Figure this out. Harder than it looks. Probably isn't harder than it looks at all. I'm probably just being a complete idiot again. But it feels like I should be able to make it. That bit's easy enough. Nope! Tried to get it and go back. I shouldn't have done. I was going to walk through there anyway, so why did I bother? Ah!
I can do this
somehow. Okay. It is possible to make it to there. It's just ridiculously hard. Okay, come on. Nailed it. I'm kind of gonna read what's on the plaque over there, but it won't show, it won't tell me.
Come on now!
Just nailed it. Hello, Green Knight. Boom. Hello. On guard. Why don't you get crushed? You should get crushed. Yes. it even possible to kill these without crushing them? I don't know. Crushing seems to be the easiest way, if possible. Oh, well, that looked like it was a destructible wall. Okay, there are no others. Right, good. Hey! That's falls, isn't it? Yeah, it does. Desperately looking around. What in the world are you? Okay. Ninjas. Sweet. That wasn't so bad. Then I feel like I'm missing something. It looks like it feels like I'm missing a section somehow. Rats! I tried to use the propeller and was an idiot and didn't. Basically. Shoot! 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 Okay, come on. This is so weird. Anyway. Fail. That's the one. Okay. Or do I just run? Find out. Didn't really work in the slightest, but still. Kind of weird that some things reappear and others don't. Anyway. Don't just run, apparently. So I've got to use... So I'm forced to use the propeller at this point? That seems unlikely. Surely you could complete the game without having to use the Velix if you want to. For goodness sake, I still missed it. Shoot! Nailed it, right. Go and kill multiple things and then get the food. Seems like the best option. Nailed it. Oh, what? How are you already back, dear? Come over here. Come on.
fight.
Good. Glad to get all of my health back. Health, magic, whatever. Ugh. That's what that's for. That makes sense. Makes a lot of sense. Nope. He fell in the pool. Pod spikes. Oh, hello. Good. Whew, nice. Ah, damn, these things are respawning all the time. Right. Back to it. So much better. Right. So tempted to go down there. Should I go down there? Or I could just go back, can't I? What am I missing here? Oh dear. Probably something in the wall down there as well. What do I need the bomb for? Is there anything I need the bomb for? Hey, I nailed it. But that's gonna disappear. Let me get back to it. Quick, 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 quick. Hey, okay. Good. Right, moving on then. Uh-oh. Fishing spot! Oh, for goodness sake, anyway. Pissed.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me!
Something, give me some magic, please. Okay, let's not mess this up this time. Bye bye. Right. Goodness for that. I don't care about you anymore. There. Hey. My pet paid some vague sort of attention. Oh dear, this is not good. This is not good at all. No, 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 no. Humph. That's what I have to say to that. Stupid darkness. Go away, you. I don't care about any of you. Good, we're back to 100. This is a plus sign. How do I keep missing him? The 1 point he gives me. There we go. Clearly preparing me. Something big's a coming. Just gotta pay attention to everything that the rain is falling on. Hey! Sweet! I only got one music sheet, though, didn't I? Anyway.
Travel Knight, stop your meddling and turn back now. This is your last chance. I will reach her, Black Knight, even if I have to go through you.
Black Knight, are you guarding my tower? Have you finally decided to join us? You may kneel and pledge your loyalty now.
For the last time, I answer to no one.
Very well. So here's a tiny taste of the power you spurned.
Poor Black Knight.
Black Knight! I warned you to stay away.
It's Birdie Black Knight. Shoot. Oh, for goodness sake, really? Seems a bit unfair. Just a tad. For goodness sake, why can you run past these and I can't? Seems very unfair, right? Ah, that was going well. Nearly though, and somehow I managed to. Oh no, he's too high! Nope! For goodness sake. No! 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 I have run out of magic!
I was so ready to shoot it. But I ran out of magic, because I'm an idiot.
Ah! So tempting to destroy that. No. Not gonna destroy that. Well, that was a good start. Oh. he's going to do now. It's a plus. Huge plus for me, though. I now know what he's going to do. Hello, Essence Raven. Hope you're well. I'm playing Shovel Knight. Come on. Shoot. Almost identical in terms of five. There's points. Rats! Come on. On it! Four left. Four left. Okay. Yes! Oh, go ahead, SS Raven. Go ahead. Ah, yeah! Boom! And I got 5,000 total. This has gone far enough. Whatever you've been trying to do, you can't reach her.
You may be right. She may already be lost. But I can't let go of hope. By now, surely you see who I'm trying to save.
I do. Do you know a way to bring her back?
I haven't tried anything beyond words. Her magic is so powerful I didn't have the courage. Go, just don't hurt her, or you'll have to answer to me.
Thank you. Boom. Okay, let's see how many music sheets I've actually got. I've got quite a few. If there is a song nobody uses, is allowed to use, yes. Correct.
Let's go and see the bard. The lovely bard. Whoa, you have 6 music sheets. Magnificent. Take 500 gold for each.
Yes.
Wonderful! Let's see here. Oh, you found End of Days. You know, they've done studies. Reading maps was more fun when we had our freedom. Now that I have this music sheet, I can perform it for you anytime. Just ask.
So what have I got that's new? Do not offer your choreography feedback to the Travel King. A bit foreboding for a peaceful, non-threatening portrait gallery, don't you think? Yes. Moves to the Hall of Champions, being haunted are mere nonsense! Your memories still haunt you, even when you dream. Is that all of them? Oh yeah. Find the Tower of Fate and meet your destiny! Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the final 6 have to be near there. So I've missed 2 in the last level, which is incredibly annoying. And I think I know where one of those two are. I don't know where those are. Lots of work to do. Oh, sweet, a Mega Collab. Cool. I look forward to it. Where's the good one? There's the one. Oh, I love it. Anyway, so I think I've bought everything in this area, as far as I know. I've bought everything here. I haven't bought everything in the other town. So let's go! 8,000. Well, there is something I can buy for 8,000. So... let's see. I look forward to seeing it, SS Raven. Get that for 6. I mean, I do want to use all the money, that's the problem. Let's just buy it. Let's just go for the flashy acrobatic pointless one. So I need 4,000, 6,000. There's the nice flippy flip. The fun flip he was talking about. I look forward to playing your level, SS Raven. It would be cool. Okay. Let's change back for that for now. I like being gold for a short while, but I'll be gold later. I'm sure I can be gold in the new game plus. Triggers? Cool, cool, cool. It's a shame the 2.1's not out yet. Our fate, the ascent. So that's the last area to go. I've still missed a bunch of music sheets though. Let's go for it anyway. Strike the earth. That works so well. So by ascent, it actually means descent, from the looks of things. Well, good start. Solid start there. It worked fantastically. Running into the spikes. Worked epically there. 2.1's your way. When's 2.1 coming out? Is it out? Did I miss it? I hate these spikes. Why do spikes have to be on all the walls? This is crazy. I know this is the penultimate level, but really? Well, it looks like I should probably go to the left rather than the right. What if 2.1 doesn't come out? Ooh. Cool. Shoot. Shoot, 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 shoot! But now I want to die. I lose more money there because I can get 600 gold if I go to the left. No! Why do I have to keep dying? Good. For goodness sake. I know I'm clearly going to die a lot on this level, but this is ridiculous. I should go and look up that stream, I guess. For goodness sake. I'm guessing it's not accessible to everyone. The wall over there looks different, and now I'm concerned that I should go over there. It kills me if I try that. I've played the world's hardest game before. I hate this. Why do all the walls have to be covered in spikes? I mean, this is obviously the reason why I wanted to spend all my money. Because if I spent all the money, it meant it wouldn't lose it all on the way. So good. Glad to see that's the case. What's the best thing to use here? That one. Actually mean to use that, but never mind. I did. Now would be a good time to use it. Hey, checkpoint! That's what we'd like to see. Die, mice, die. Shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Oh, you... Oh, for goodness sake. Oh, for...
Why?
I haven't used that thing in a while. Can I get up there from here? Might be able to. Let's try. Hey, I can. So all of this is pointless. Fine. It's sort of just a shortcut, I guess. Oh, I forgot about him. Well, I don't care about you. Ha 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 ha. Oh god, it's fire ones again. So many things to kill me. Ugh! There we go. That's what I meant to do. Nailed it. I bet there's a secret in here. This is gonna be so annoying. Nope! Haha! Okay, I don't care about a secret. If there is a secret, I'm sorry I missed the secret. Well, I do care about a secret. But I'm not gonna get it right now, is the point. There feels like there must be a secret wall somewhere, and I still haven't found it. Hello, I forgot about you. Ah, oh, rats, it does actually go into the lava. That's good to know. Why don't I play Minecraft? I'm just not interested in Minecraft, really. If someone wants to donate a request before I play Minecraft, that's fine. Can go over the top. Is there any point in going over the top? Doesn't look like it. Looks like I'm just gonna die if I go over the top. And that was a stupid idea, because now I'm gonna die here. Okay, ready, go. I mean, I've played Minecraft before. I do own Minecraft, so I can play Minecraft. There's just no aim to most of Minecraft. That's the main problem. I love watching some people play it, but I just don't see. I can play on servers, yes. I just don't have that much of an interest, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what I'd be able to contribute to playing Minecraft, really. That's all. Good to know that I didn't actually know this could kill things. Nope. Ah. Nope. Ah, I'm never gonna get any money from this, right? Wait. That's a wall. That's an openable wall. I'm fairly sure. Fairly sure. I don't care about the money if that's an openable wall. Looks like it is! For goodness sake. So I suppose if I stand on top of it. Triton. Hello, Alter. Nice to see you. Hope you're well. Really looked like a wall I could get through. Why have I died this many times for a wall I can't get through? Back here again. Let's move. Go. I hate him, I hate him, I hate him, I hate him, I hate him. Good on him! It's boring me failing over and over again. Yeah, I bet it is. Come on, let me get through here. Okay, good. Let's make it this time. Go. Go. Aha! Right. Good. Let's go fishing. Let's fail and fall off. I wanted to go fishing! Why won't you let me go fishing, you stupid thing? Right. Down. Go! Up. Go! Ooh, that was immensely lucky. That is such a weird thing. Anyway. No, 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 no. It's really wild. I was going to die there. Come on. Hello, Jobbish Dash 101. Hope you're well today. No. Get it. Get it. No. No. Fine. Yes. Fine. Okay, I'm never getting that. Well, I suppose I could get that, but still, I'm not going to. I'm going to do that. Nope, I missed. Again, because I still stay way too close to the edge. I can pick that up with a fishing rod! No one told me that! Oh, for goodness sake! Ugh. And now that thing's over there. I can't go and get it. Why is that rise up there? How did it rise up there? I'm not on it. I'm so confused. Okay, well, I'll do the best I can. I'm gonna die, but I'll do the best I can. That was the best I could. I wouldn't have been able to go much further than that. Okay. Oh, nice work. No spoilers. I forgot I got that. That might be useful. Not for now, though. Okay, here we go. Okay, SS Raven, good to see you. Thank you for watching. I'll see you later. Hello again. Nice to see you. I was wondering where you were. Oh god. Oh god, no! Come back! No!
I was so close!
Okay. Spoilers and spiders. Why did I do that? That was lucky. That was incredibly lucky, actually. Oh no, not you. Why you? Why you? You'd think, considering most levels have 6 checkpoints, you'd think that a level with only 4 checkpoints would be easier. Of course that's not the case. It's purely the case that the checkpoints are further apart and the level's harder and you've got to do more and more and more of it. Okay. Nope. Well, fine. I can live with lava killing me as long as the floor doesn't. While the floor doesn't kill me, that's fine. Shoot. Nailed it. Finally. Thank you! Oh, thank goodness there was a checkpoint. Now, as I mentioned earlier, I'm usually quite good with conveyor belts. Oh god, no. Feels like there has to be some sort of secret. Oh, there's a secret. I've seen it. And I get it. Without dying. I got it! I heard it. I got it. For goodness sake. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Okay, good. May not have been the intended way to get that music sheet, but I got it. So, I don't care. That's how you're supposed to get it. Oh, this looks fun. I think I need that other thing. What's the other thing? What's the one that gets the punching arm? Where's that? That's the one. Sweet, Hiver, sweet. Right. Get up there. Get up there. Get up there. Do not die. Do not die. Do not die. Stop trying to die. Stop trying to make me die, you stupid conveyor belts. Thank you. At least it's lenient with it going off the screen, but still, it's a bit of a pain. For goodness sake, why? For the sake of everything, why? Come on. There we go. Okay, come on. Come on, get up there. Don't care in the slightest about anything at all that just does a little bit of damage to me. Don't care in the slightest. Fair enough, Geometry-101, thank you very much for watching and dropping by. Oh no. Okay, good. Okay, can't get up that side. I'm accepting I can't get up that side. I don't care about you. Hey. Care about those. This wasn't a good idea! Thank goodness I used this. Go away, you. Hey! Well, if I... No, that's a stupid idea. Don't do that. Almost. Okay. Come on, let's do this, boss. Okay. Boss time! I can't remember all the knights. I thought I killed them. I don't know. I can't remember the voices I gave everyone. Oh, now this is rich. Who let this peasant in here to spoil our sumptuous supper?
Hardly a surprise that you've yet again set foot where you don't belong. We should punish you.
Oh, indeed now, we want a rematch. Meet new plans to have no flaws. You can't win this time.
A battle royale, then? Marvelous, who will go first?
Pass the salt.
Don't need that. Right, there we go. This is the easiest one, and I'm messing it up. I'm out of magic. Well, that's good. Couldn't some of those platters... They gave me loads of food. They didn't give me any... Ridiculous, they didn't give me any sort of magic. So that's food, is it? Oh, I hate this. I hate the Polar Knight. Polar Knight's so annoying. Unless there are no spikes this time, that's okay. If there are no spikes, I'm okay with it. I'll just open that. Of course I can't. Why would I be able to? There are spikes. Oh, good. I hate the spikes. Wait, where's the... Oh, I can't use it anyway. I haven't got enough. Hate the spikes. At least, okay, now I get the full magic back. Let's save on the magic. Where can I get the magic? What magic's the best to use here? Oh, good. I don't have to defeat everyone again then. Good. So we want to use... Who's the best? I suppose that. No. That's the one. That's the one. Whoa. Boom. Bye. Now what's best for here? Probably the same, actually. Maybe not. Oh god, right. Hello, Rocky! Come on. Oh, you're so close to dead. Let me kill you. Let me kill you! Stop pulling me into a stupid wormhole and let me kill you. Thank you. Right, next. You again? I've already killed you once. Haven't I? Where did I get some extra magic from? Anyway. How many times do I have to kill you? Oh, is it just random which order you do them in? Is that the thing? If I've got rid of the Polar Knight first, that's quite good. It's probably random which order it happens in. Fine, that's fair enough then. What I should be doing is waiting for the... I shouldn't be getting the, Hi, then. I shouldn't be getting the, Oh, this is the one. Okay, I remember this. Say the hardest. I mean, I really don't like the Polar Knight one. Let's put it that way. Nearly. I've nearly got him though. Oh no! No, 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 no! That was a close one. That's not good! Okay, so I didn't know that it was a random order. I thought that after I killed one, it still stayed dead. But it looks like that's not the case. It randomly chooses the order to do them in. So... That has to be the best one to use, I would say, for all of them, really. You first, eh? Weird banquet that this is apparently a table. Mess that up. Waste some magic there. The bombs hurt him at all. definitely the Polar Knight seems to be the worst, because the Polar Knight can give you instant death with the spikes, whereas the rest of them you can do... Are there any others that have instant death other than Polar Knight? I don't know of any. Goodness for this green one. Nailed it! Ooh. Yeah. I am nailing this. Oh, forgot about those! I forgot about those completely! Oh no! Completely forgot those even existed. Where did I get this from? Where did I get this extra magic from? I don't know where I got the extra magic from. I really have no idea. Oh, was it these? Must have been. Must have been. Playing on Steam, RP. So the PC console. Didn't mean to do that. Never mind, I did it anyway. The secrets of the PlayStation. I am aware of that. Hello. I missed. This was the one I hated most, I think. I really sucked at this one. At least I've got life in the middle of this one, though. At least I saved the life in this particular case, so I've got double of health bar of life. That's a huge plus. This feels easier, but anyway, not that it matters. Hey, magic! There's some magic. Where is it? There it is. Goodbye. Hey, it's the Tinker Guy. Probably my second favorite music of the game. I still think, definitely, Frost Knight's the worst, because you can do instant death. If I couldn't do instant death on the plate, I'm going to get the huge robot from Tinker Knight again, or not? Can't even tell. Probably am. Shoot! That's the Tinker Knight. Yeah, he's back. I knew it would be. I thought it probably would be.
me back up. Let me back up. Ah. There we go. Shoot. Missed him again. You thought he was a derpy little light. Yeah, well he is. I thought you saw me do this. Anyway, never mind. Boom! Got him. Okay then, you. Gotta keep an eye on my health here. Okay, I think I've kept enough of an eye on my health. Right. Oh, good. More magic. Oh, missed. That's so close to still getting him. Nope. If I don't get that back, that's gone. I've just lost all my gold. So annoying. So annoying. Okay, I'm out of money. I'm always out of life. That is so annoying. Hugely annoying. Really, really annoying. Missed him with the one shot I had. Goodness sake. Okay. So annoying. Come on. No, 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 no. Oh, this is so bad. This is so bad. This is so bad. Yes! Yeah! Ha! You're all hanging off the edge. You're all going to die. Ha 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 ha. Ah, Shovel Knight's so kind. Give us a hand, Shovel Knight. Wouldn't you leave? You wouldn't leave us to hang here, would you? Hi. I'm so kind, aren't I? No amount of wealth is worth the heartache that awaits you. Good luck, Doomed Hero. Oh yeah, so that's why you kept all my money now. You have to hand it to you. You have a superior digging technique. We should share notes. My castle, my luxury, my fiefdoms, my chandeliers. Curse you, Shovel Knight. My defeat is of no concern. The Enchantress cannot be stopped by any mere mortal. I may not have your strength, but I still am still far most clever, so watch out! Ah, now, how invigorating, how uplifting! If all your quests are this much fun, I should go with you! There are substantial inadequacies in my hydraulic actuators. Considerable iteration is warranted!
Whoops. I meant what I said. You should still join us.
No. Goodbye!
Made it!
One final thing. Right, so I have no money whatsoever. Hello, Zap. Nice to see you. I have no money at all. So I should buy the last armor, really.
Wonderful, let's see here. Oh, you found the inner struggle. Tempany Rolls might be a shortcut to Sturm and Drang, but I have no shame, my friend Knight. Now that I have this music sheet, I can perform it for you any time, just ask.
Shovel versus shovel, can you hold me in mind what we mean this with? The drama mounts, be ready for anything. Right, so I've got five more at the end. I've got those two, and I know where one of those is. I don't know where those are. Don't know where that is. But I've still got to play my favourite. Right. Moving on. Well, there really is nothing more for me to do, really. I don't know why I bothered with that, because now I just lose out on the 1,000 that I've got, but still. Hello, Enchantress. As I said, my second favourite is the Ticket I Saw. Solid start there. So nice of the Enchantress's castle to be the thing to kill me. Why am I jumping into them? Ugh. One checkpoint. Can I even collect these again? Technically I could, actually. My chance. Well, anyway. Why did I get the bards? Why did I bother with the bard thing? I shouldn't have bothered. Never mind. Bye. 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 How far do I have to fall into this bottomless abyss? That seems evil. Nailed it. Down we go into the abyss. Okay, so they do stay. They don't just, it's not just completely temporary, although I can't get that now, so that's a bit of annoying. This is the wrong armor for this. This is definitely the wrong armor for this. Probably incredibly useful armor for the final boss, but... off we go again. So is there anything that way? Shoot! I'm an idiot. Apparently. Boop. Subscribing? What, on Twitch, you mean? I mean,
I didn't get. Did I get a subscribe button? No one told me.
I don't really understand the question, even. I mean, well, no, I mean, subscribing in general does a bit more than that. Subscribing, like, if you subscribe, you're usually given some sort of bonus for subscribing. The people who subscribe, usually they're unique emoticons or whatever. But they're unique official Twitch emoticons for that subscriber. Yes, you do need 500 viewers regularly. A bit annoying. It doesn't matter the number of followers you've got. It's purely how many people you get on a regular basis. So if I get 500... If I had 500 followers, but all 500 watch me every single stream I did, then I'd get a subscribe button. Have I really? Have I seriously got a subscribe button? Is everyone trolling? Are you trolling me at this point? Have I got a subscribe button? When did I get... Why haven't I been told? If I have actually got a subscribe button, why haven't I been told? I have to have been told. Oh, that is amazing. If that's the case, that's absolutely amazing. Oh, why haven't I been... Okay, Okay, if that's the case, I will certainly make up some stuff for people to subscribe. And I will certainly make up some stuff to actually gain for... For subscribing. Right now, there's nothing for subscribing, but I would love to see. If I've actually got a subscribe button, then that's epic. I would love to have it. I got, yeah, I'm sure it would tell me. Does it really not tell you on Twitch if you get a subscribe button? I don't know. It's epic if I have. I suppose, because I mean, well, I know that some of the things, it's still pretty cool. I wonder if maybe I should create a new account, just to check. It'd be amazing if I have a subscribe button. Oh, it would be so, so good if I have a subscribe button. I wonder who decided. Give me one if I actually get. Ah, for goodness sake, why can't I do this? Shoot. I'm already in a good mood. It doesn't matter whether I've got one or not, I'm in a good mood. this has put me in a good, great mood. So you're on a phone and there's a subscribe button. How incredibly interesting. Fantastic, I've got one. Ooh. I'm gonna check immediately after this stream's over if I've actually got one. Because that would be so cool. As I said before, this is definitely the wrong armor for this. Sweet. It better not be a travel. What? How did I miss it? this chapel. Wait, say blah blah blah. No, I can't. Right. Well. If that truly is the case, that's amazing. And I'm very, very happy. It's possible. Twitch do sometimes make... make exceptions to the 500 viewer rule. But I didn't apply for a subscribe button because usually, as far as I know, you have to apply. So unless someone from Twitch actually found it themselves, difficult thing to judge, really. I do have Skype. Wah, my feet. Hold on. You can upload it there. I've just sent done a thing in the chat. I believe you, Zap. I believe that it's possible it's there, but it might just be an accident or a one-off or something, and if it's a one-off, then fine, but... I mean... I will definitely... If there is a subscribe button for people, then I will absolutely get straight on giving people some free stuff. Well, some stuff for subscribing, basically. But I wasn't expecting to get the subscribe button so quickly, so... That's so cool if I have that. So cool. Anyway. Okay. There's patience here. This is so annoying. Please tell me the final boss doesn't include this. Come on. Subnautica. Subnautica looks cool. That would be cool. If Toop wants to. I've mentioned in a previous stream, I do have some ideas for emoticons. Do I just run? Do I risk running? Hey, okay. It was a bug, it just disappeared. I mean, it was possible. Hello, Edgardress.
It's a beautiful night, isn't it?
Chilled knight, come with me. Let us have this place.
Oh, pitiful. Clinging to false hope, chasing ghosts. So, you have come to slay me, knight, to avenge your beloved? Gaze into my eyes, see how fearful I am. Watch me cower as you draw your blade.
Pick around, Zap, and I mean, if this is the final thing on this stream, then don't worry about it. So, yeah, we can worry about it after the stream.
I don't need a blade to fight evil. Shield Knights, I know you aren't lost forever.
You haven't the slightest hope of defeating me, but I won't stop you from trying. So please, let us dance together into the abyss!
Where's the green one? There it is. Green has to be the best one. Yeah. I love the green one. Oh god. That's not good. It only uploads files. Files? I can't believe that she's only got one health bar either. Seems very unlikely. supposed to kill her? I just... Okay, here we go. For goodness sake. Okay, maybe she does only have one health bar. Hey! Stuff's back. I'm trying not to get out of that. Get out of that. Get out of that. Shoot. Pretty good of her. Very kind of her to bring back the platform. Shoot! Didn't quite make it. You could whisper as much as you like, but yeah, whispers do show up on the stream, by the way. Patience is key here. Ah! I was trying desperately so that it would restore it, but then it just kills me at that point. Ah! Love these green ones though, they're so good. So annoyed at how close I was there. That is really annoying. Well, I didn't manage it first time. After all of that, can't remember who suggested I did it first time. SS Raven, I think. Get over here. I tried to jump. That was stupid. Wasting my shots now. Rats. Get back up here. Thank you. Okay, out of magic. Let's do this.
Oh no. Don't go back down there. No one wants you to go back down there. Ah. Not today, bro dog, not today. Oh god. Ah! Ah! Shoot. Fair enough, Ultra. I mean, it's cool. As I say, it's epic if I've got one. But I can't believe that Twitch would give me no notification whatsoever. I checked my emails, I checked everything. I can't believe. Yeah, it's fine if it's a bug, so be it that it's a bug, but it's, I mean, it's cool if it's considering it. If Twitch is considering giving me a subscribe button, then that's even more epic. Good. Yeah, this is definitely the wrong armor to use for this, without a doubt. I won't work out why the width of those are different. Seems to be somewhat dependent on how much damage has been done to her. No! That really worried me. Hugely worried me there. Go. Yes, yes. Two left, two left. One. Nearly. That. So close. Yes! That can't be it, though. That can't be it, though. That's never it with the final boss. Shield Knight! Catch! Catch! You caught me! If only I had known, I would have come sooner! You knew I was still here. Even though it seemed hopeless, you never gave up on me. I will never give up on you. I will follow you to the end of the world. It appears that maybe you have. What's happening? Oh no! When the amulet shattered the magic in it within, it was released. It's already gathering. It will escape and wreak havoc on everything.
Unless we stop it.
Unless we stop it, we can destroy it for good, here and now.
But we're both weak from battle.
I've never been more ready. Come on, Shovel Knight, let's fight together like old times. Now, stay close to me. I knew that wouldn't be the end. Hello, Enchantress. Nice of my thing to still be down there. What do I do at this point? Stay close? Oh, because you're a shield. I get it now. Aha, right, okay. So I've got to jump on your shield, basically. How? How do I get up there, though? Ugh. I mean, this is so confusing. I don't understand this. I don't understand this at all. I did no damage at all. I don't understand how to do this. I'm assuming I just jump on Shield Knight, don't I? I'd have to just jump on her shield, but... There we go. There we go. Okay, getting better at this now. A little. Tiny bit better. Ah, oh, didn't get high enough. Okay.
So I could only do one and a half at a time. Or not. Oh wow. I'm doing a lot more damage than I expected. Oh no, 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 no! Why didn't you jump? Oh, come on, Shield Knight. Do your job. I suppose that's why you gotta stay close. If you don't stay close, she doesn't do it. Oh, I just got lucky before. I was so lucky and then I threw it all away. Doesn't help that it's doing all this damage to me now. So close. Rats. Oh, wow, did I miss her? Is that what new game plus is, Ultramon? Ah. I mean, I know I was planning on doing new game plus, basically. Rats, she still hit me. I'm so bad at this. It's crazy. Shoot! I should use the thing that doesn't let me get hurt. Good tip. Oh. I missed my chance to do so much damage there. I could have done so much damage. Can't get over there that quickly. I wasn't doing well on that one anyway. Okay, come on. Although it's not the fact I'm getting hurt that's the problem. It's the fact I keep falling down the stupid holes. Thank you. Boom. Nailing this. Thank you, Rocky. This did help hugely.
Shovel Knight, this place is falling apart. We have to get out of here.
Let's go. I know a path to the exit.
Shield Knight.
Black Knight, thank goodness you're here. Shovel Knight is wounded. Take him and get outside.
No, I can't leave you behind. How will you escape?
This magic is too strong. I can't hold out much longer.
Vaughn, you can't deflect it. It will tear you apart.
I'm so happy I got to see you both one last time.
Shield Knight!
Go, take Shovel Knight, save him, promise me you'll save him! No.
Yay! Everyone's so happy! Primal Keep, King Knight. King Knight is back on his throne. Hey, the rightful king returns!
Curses!
Doubtful Pond! They're all very happy. All dancing away. Let the celebrations begin. Elite Shard. Spectre Knight. Hello, Spectre Knight. Life of the party. Ha 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 ha. Iron Whale. Treasure Knight. Ill-gotten gains reclaimed. Explodatorium, Plague Knight. Do you mean Plaque Knight or do you mean Plague Knight? Four wizards. Lost City, Mole Knight. Excavations and expeditions. Yay, money! The Wandering Travelers! Always ready for battle. Flying Machine, Propeller Knight. Living the life carefree. Everyone loves Propeller Knight. The Tinker Knight. Toys for the children. Bandit ship, Powder Knight. So annoying you were. So sad, he's all alone. Nothing more to say about him. Yes, I'm aware, Ultra. Hello, Black Knight. Thank you, AK, for watching. I will see you later.
Safe at last. I kept my promise, Shield Knight.
Thank you.
Rest well, Shovel Knight, until we meet again. Is that the end? That's the end! Victory! So, that's that. So, presumably, so is Plague Knight different from New Game Plus then? Either way, I mean, I'm probably going to play both of them. We'll see. I would like to play some more of this game. It's an epic game. So, thank you very much, Ultra. And, so yeah, I'm planning on making another. I'll continue this series for now, I think, of Shovel Knight. Whether it's doing Plague Knight DLC or whether it's doing New Game Plus, I want to do New Game Plus because there were a bunch of things I didn't get. There aren't that many things I didn't get, to be honest. Shovel Knight is a boss. That's fair enough. So yes, it should be good. We'll see how it goes. But for now, I'm going to finish it there. So, it's been a very good, cool. It's been a fun game. I've missed a couple of things. There aren't that many sequels I missed. I think I missed about three of the. Yeah, three. I missed three music sheets, and I know where at least two of them are. So I thought I'd probably get them in New Game Plus anyway, and I know the New Game Plus is a lot harder than regular game. Even though you've got everything unlocked, there's a bunch of things that's quite hard. Nevertheless, I shall look into the Plague Knight DLC, and I will see what happens. And thank you very much for everyone for watching. We'll leave it for the credits to roll out. And I'll leave it there. Why shouldn't I end today? I've been playing for 3 hours. I'll be playing more. I'll be playing more. Just not this week. Just not today. I've got other things to do. I've got a bunch of things to do. Including setting up the music for Everybody Edits, for one thing. The soundtrack of this game, the music of this game, is excellent. Thank you to all the Kickstarter backers as well. Oh, there's a map editor. It's a shame because I really didn't like playing that thing much. That the digging log, total death 6. I really did badly, didn't I? Best all 3,997. Ah, oh, I really did so badly. Look at those terrible, terrible stats. I died more on the Tower of Fate Ascent than I did on the regular Tower of Fate. On the Enchantress. 324 lives lost. Fantastic. Total haul, 145,851. Total gold lost, 41,796. Time played 10 hours, 22 and 22. Total item completed, 90%. So close. I've got to get everything. I will try for everything. There's not that much more to go. Thank you for playing. Produced by Yacht Club Games. Please do, Ultra. I look forward to it. Hey, Shield Knight still alive. Oh, poor thing. Oh, that's such a nice ending. That's such a nice ending. Yay! Thank you very much for watching, everyone. Ultra, feel free to add me on Skype. You can probably, well, you could probably find me on Skype, I'm sure, somehow. Okay, there's the image. Good. Yeah, that's there. That's fair enough. Really was a bug for some reason. But I don't know. Well, it's cool that it was there for a moment. But thank you very much for everyone for watching. I will see you at the weekend for more Undertale. And next week again for Geometry Dash. Good luck in the creator competition if you're participating. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you later. Goodbye.